So Peter, big news in August, Nate Diaz has a fight.
Oh yeah.
It's a very tough fight. You going?
Yeah, I am.
Uncle Dana hooked you up?
Yeah. Gotta make a text real quick.
When is it? August what?
August 16th, 13th? He's fighting the guy that's famous running on the cage and kicking.
For me and...
How are you?
His dad. He found us. He found the gym and then he brought his kid.
Cormier and Miocic is the main event. What's his name on the card?
So. That's gonna steal the show.
Yeah.
Nate Diaz and what's
Hold
his
on,
name?
There was another one.
Anthony Pettis.
I forgot which.
Anthony Pettis is Nate.
Nate Diaz.
Are you a boxer too? No. Your dad loves boxing?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
Nah, he said that by yesterday when he
was
fucked up. Yo! Manny.
Hey, it's boxing.
Fuck,
hey.
That's boxing. Fuck
you. What is it? You get in the shower, you get wet?
It happens.
It happens.
Body shot.
Good.
So what do you think? Nate Diaz by knockout or submission?
Shit, I don't know. Dude.
I think he chokes out Pettis, takes him down. But he's always training. He's always doing triathlon. He's ready. It's in the blood. Some fighters don't need to train. He took the Nate Diaz fight in a 7-day notice. I mean, a McGregor fight.
Really? He has the fight.
He's gonna choke him out. You'll see.
Let's go.
I think he
wins
too.
Month and a half.
He wins.
I want him to win. I love it.
He's gonna win.
He hasn't fought a long time.